I bet you couldn't go a lousy day without your lousy gravy, Ed.
Says you.
Don't prove it!
No! Your voice is like toothpicks and my drumsticks, Eddie!
I agree, Ed. I've always wished Eddie could communicate with a tone of voice that didn't rattle the timbers of every house in a four-block vicinity.
Don't touch that dial, kids.
What about you, Mr. Encyclopediac? I bet I could stop yelling way before you could stop using those big fancy schmancy words of yours.
Plank says Double D would go wacky if he only used words with one syllable.
Ha! Even the doorstops got you pegged.
Aw, Dork, Dork, and Dork here having a little tiff. Ain't it precious? What dorks?
Always with this duck word, yes, Kevin boy? Rolf would wager his love of mammal flesh and 25 cents that you cannot renounce this label for the Mixed Nuts Ed Boys.
25 cents?
What? I can give up saying dork just like that.
Think you could go a whole day without that chunk of termite food telling you what to do?
Easy peasy lemon squeezy, you heady. Right, Plank?
Sounds like we got ourselves a bet. So what do you say, boys? You in or what?
I'm in.
Roll for partake.
This is gonna be a hoot!
No gravy or bust.
Very well, then. I welcome the challenge to my vast resource of the English word.
Yo, Nas, want in on this action?
As if.